Well, the translation's in Japanese, but what's surprising is it shows some American players, some kids, giving it a shot. Wait, it's maybe tied to Golden Gun by Sega. So you have a Golden Gun. Use the motion seat. And the wind effects. Use of the wheel. I love that they kept the cannonball sequences in. Those were my favorites from the original. They could just have the entire game be cannonball firing and I'd be happy with it. Breathing underwater.
Fight Jaws and collect gold, oh yeah!